The intention of this video is educational and humorous. No offense intended. Check this out. Some years ago, the HuffPost tried some Freudian psychology. They wrote, "The compulsion to own firearms stems from an unconscious need to compensate for a deep-seated psychological sense of insecurity and inadequacy in terms of power in males, specifically for having a small or smaller than desired penis, and in females, in an attempt to symbolically grow a large penis." Guess what? Hot off the press, published online May 31st, 2024, we now have the scientific proof that gun owners tend to have smaller penises. Wait a minute. Or was it larger penises? I always get confused here. Anyway, I will remember it in a second. Just follow along. My name is Stefan Buntrock and I'm a board-certified urologist and sexologist. The HuffPost wasn't alone in claiming a correlation between penis size and gun ownership. In 2013, Time magazine correlated condom size and gun ownership. They found that US states with a higher percentage of gun owners ordered smaller condom sizes. I couldn't really find the original source. What I found was a list of condoms sold by penis size. Check it out if you want, I will put the link in the description. Most oversized condoms are bought in North Dakota. Not so many in Mississippi. It comes last on the list. No data for Georgia. Time magazine concludes that men in Georgia most probably don't have penises. Or they don't use condoms, or condoms from another brand. My interpretation. Okay, but now we have data from the 2023 Masculinity, Sexual Health and Politics Survey. This is a US-based national probability sample of 1,840 men. This was an online survey that included men from all 50 states, including the District of Columbia. In this survey, there were three questions about gun ownership: whether they personally owned any guns or firearms, whether they personally owned any semi-automatic or fully automatic military-style rifles, and if so, how many. Penis size wasn't measured. That's maybe a problem. Instead, they asked about penis size dissatisfaction. We know from research of that kind that actual penis size and dissatisfaction with one's own penis size may not correlate that well. If you know my videos, you are aware of the sobering realities concerning normal penis size. If you think 6 inches is small, dream on. Anyway, the respondents had to indicate their grade of dissatisfaction with their own penis size on a 7-point scale. In addition, they were asked whether they had ever used any method for penile enlargement. In the statistical analysis, they looked at several predictive models. In some models, the odds of owning a gun were lower in men who were more dissatisfied with their penises. Yes, that's right, lower. In fact, for every unit they were more dissatisfied with the size of their penis, the odds of owning a gun were reduced by 11%. The odds of owning a military-style rifle were even reduced by 20%. This trend was observed across all models, and it was more pronounced in men younger than 60 years. The authors did not give a conclusive explanation for the results. I mean, you can just turn it around. So, men who are satisfied with their penis size are more likely to own guns. Some of you may have watched my video on correlations. The basic question is it legitimate to correlate penis size with gun ownership? Because in medical statistics, one should be careful with correlations. Just because two parameters have a tendency to show up together more often doesn't mean that there is a correlation. Just because the storks return from their winter quarters in spring and more babies are born in spring doesn't mean that there is a correlation in the sense that the storks bring the babies. So, in conclusion, show me your gun and I tell you the size of your penis doesn't work. It is much better to look at the hand of a man. Here we find a correlation and it's legitimate to form one. But a correlation is not some kind of rule. Individually, it may not be seen. Interested? Then these two videos are an absolute must to watch. Did you know that British scientists recently established a link between penis size and the desire to own a sports car? Subscribe and don't miss out on this video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.